I bet people have asked you since you announced you were retiring and going to radio, are you viewing yourself as the next Rush Limbaugh, the next Sean Hannity? Is there a comparison here?
No, I don't think so. And as I've told people, I'm not trying to compete with Rush Limbaugh or Sean Hannity or Michael Savage. They have their own shtick, and it works extremely well for them. They have loyal listeners. I'm not trying to take any listeners away from anybody. Radio is growing every year. I know every year people say, "Oh, radio's dead. And it's going to go away." Radio has actually been growing every single year, and I think that there are lots of viewers out there looking for something that's a little more engaging. A little more challenging, learn a little something when I turn off the radio, and that this just isn't there today. They're not meeting that demand. So I think they'll continue to prosper in radio, and I think this is a way for me to find this new niche that will also allow me and that kind of message to prosper in radio.